And in Italy, as the novel coronavirus continues to ravage the country at an alarming rate, more prominent football figures in the country have tested positive. Juventus forward Paulo Dybala has become the third player in the club after centre-back Daniel Rugani and France World Cup winner Blaise Matuidi to test positive. Dybala confirmed on his social media accounts that he and his girlfriend, Oriana Sabatini, have both tested positive, but they are in good health. AC Milan's legend Paolo Maldini and his son Daniel Maldini have also confirmed contracting the virus. Their legendary Italian captain and his 18-year-old son had been isolated for the past 2 weeks, but were found to have contracted the disease yesterday and will remain in quarantine until they are clinically cleared of the virus.